Hey, what's up YouTube? Big Tech here. And in today's video, we have a treat for you. Now, I say a treat for you because it's a treat for me. But Eminem, hands down, one of my favorite rappers of all time. And Kid Cudi as well. Now, they have two different styles, but they got together and made this song. It's titled The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady. This is a lyric video. So let's check out what they created for us.
Yep. Yep. Yeah, it's been a minute, but I'm back in it. Y'all ain't dealing with the same bar. No. Got a little trippy than the transition. Yeah. New attitude mixed with the pure raw. The night game, your girl call. She like, give me baby down to get busy.
Yes.
No dice, chill with it. No. In life, feeling dizzy. Oh, having visits of the city, and I go to war. See me in the dick to the late night.
Light.
Tell him it's a charm, I'm in freeze mode. To the gods, can't stop a hero on the in flight. Swimming in the light, right? Go and get you some, go and show him something. It's a new thing. Yelling, my nuts hang. Knock a top off of LeBron or the Wayne Wade. Oh, lift off. Can't spell a nigga grow. Better get gone, moving on. You don't wanna trip, wanna get it on. You don't wanna act, don't get me wrong. Damn, listen to the words in the song. We ain't gotta tell them, we just getting ready.
Yeah.
See him front, we ain't kidding. If you want it, you can get it. Members of the Rage, come and get you some. Next steps of the jet from the lean back. Run around the world and we ain't packed. Hit him, boom, boom, loop him, stop. Oh, you seen that?
I'm digging it already. It's totally, totally different than anything that we're hearing right now. And I can only wait to hear Eminem. I can't wait to hear Eminem, I should say. Especially if he's going to follow the same kind of rap. I already know he's going to spit some sick shit.
With a team at, see a black band, pull up with some drums, yeah, I need that. So crazy, can't believe it. No cam, damn, no filming at all, real nigga facts.
Come on.
Years ago, rehab, all good, help me figure out another plan. It got bad, so bad, nah, I ain't fucking love that man. Then I hopped out of the new zone with my Louis bag. True story, take you through the dark and the light.
Yeah.
Got sun, got through new. Back up in the world, it's a day in the life. Hit the blunt, get it.
Dude.
Raise bars, same song, we did it.
Yeah.
Hot sauce poured on all jams. It's supposed to carry on, smoke strong, get your mama down with it.
Come on.
And the game fucking needed something dirty raw. Tell them it's the law and we read it.
Yeah.
So if it's God you believe in, bob your head and just nod in agreement. Yeah, they say time's undefeated. I'ma be the first one who can beat it.
Yeah.
At who?
You gotta love it already. They say time is undefeated. I'm gonna be the first one to beat it. I guess because he's getting older and he's still doing his thing. And still relevant and still pretty much smashing everybody out there in the rap game. That was dope.
Dreams, now I shoot threes. Got a little green, but I don't do weed. No perp nor lean, that's Toonchi. That's Norleans, fuck Drew Brees. Snoop deal double, that's 2 G's. Probably spin on paper, ooh-wee. Since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees. But the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf. Not high, but I'm your highness. Secretly.
That was cool. They're saying that he killed a couple trees. Not by smoking, but by, I guess, all the pin. His pen game, everything he writes down in the notebooks. That was cool.
That's 2 G's, probably spin on paper. Ooh-wee. Since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees. But the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf. Not high, but I'm your highness. Secretly, you're my dick. But you haters, a butthurt, bunch of sore hind ends. I was just a poor white kid. Now if rap was beatball, I'd be Jordan like bitch. You wish you could score like this. Yeah, not even at half court I'd miss. I'm mouthwashed, cause if I was...
Not even at half court I would miss. But I like that. If it was basketball, I'd be Jordan.
On the floor, I'd swish. Swish. But I cannot lie.
I don't know if you guys caught that, but fluoride, toothpaste, swish. Like the basketball swishing, but also the toothpaste.
I got you in my top 5 worst rappers of all time. I lost my spot, y'all got all time. King of rap, nah, their words, not mine. King of swear words and not lying. You should never compare yours, a toll-free number. Only way you'll ever have a hotline. Fuck's going on, man. Bunch of half-wits in office. Half of us walking around like a zombie apocalypse. Other half of us pissed off and don't wanna wear a mask and they're just scoffing. That's how you end up catching the shit off them. I just use the same basket as you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing. Always stay ahead of haters, let them hate, but never let a traitor penetrate your circle. Separate yourself from those who try to pull you down. The real ones never stray. It's sorta like Medusa, that's how you stay ahead of snakes. MCs pull out gats, I don't give a fuck how strapped. You're gonna out rap me, I doubt that. Please, bitch, I'm a house rat. These raps about that cheese like mousetraps. Birdlings, I adapt to them. Certain things I don't wanna do but have to in order just to act.
Sorry, guys, we gotta bring that back a bit. That was a sick little.
It was never straight, sorta like Medusa. That's how you stay ahead of snakes. MCs pull out gats, I don't give a fuck how strapped. You're gonna out rap me, I doubt that. Please, bitch, I'm a house rat. These raps about that.
You're gonna out rap me, I doubt that. Talking shit.
That cheese like mousetraps. Birdlings, I adapt to them. Certain things I don't wanna do but have to in order just to act human. Like using a bathroom and vacuuming. Rapping in the booth in a triple fat goose hazmat suit. Bubble wrap and a mask too. And I don't think that's what they meant by trap music. Running through ink like I'm tattooing. This is music to be murdered by your love. Turn the volume up, I am fired up. Like a blunt, red is long, like an Italian's up. I am drugs, that is probably why your opinion of me's high as fuck. And it's non-stop fury, cause I ain't holding them up like an armed robbery. Now God's my jury, so when I die, I'm not worried. Now prayers to George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery. How the fuck is it that so many cops are dirty? Stop, man, please, officer, I'm sorry. But I can't breathe, but I got you on top of me. Your goddamn knees on my carotid artery.
The Avengers of Moon Madness.
Wow. Wasn't expecting that. Let's go back a bit. This is talking about the whole George Floyd thing. That man who got killed by a stupid ass cop leaning on him. Wow.
Like an armed robbery. Now God's my jury, so when I die, I'm not worried. Now prayers to George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery. How the fuck is it that so many cops are dirty? Stop, man, please, officer, I'm sorry. But I can't breathe, but I got you on top of me. Your goddamn knees on my carotid artery.
The Avengers of Moon Madness Slim. Yes, who won it with them? The trilogy continues. Seven niggas, yes. It was on the menu. Autumn panic, hot damn it.
Let's get it, baby.
Hope you fuckers understand it. Double up for you niggas. Come and get descriptions. Rap God, rage.
Oh man, I swear that was dope. Alright, guys. Go ahead and get in the comment section. Let me know what y'all thought of it. I think Eminem murdered that. But then again, he does that to everything lately, so that's pretty cool. I really like the collab. It was definitely something different and refreshing. And he touched on that George Floyd thing, which is pretty cool, putting it out there. I wonder if something else is coming, though, because the trilogy continues. I think it's something that he said there at the end, so all we can do is wait and see. But if you liked the video, please hit that like button. And if you're new here, please subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you on the next one.